a tasty, nourishing family meal that makes a perfect winter warmer. Heat a dash of oil in a frying pan with a lid. Brown 400 grams of cipollata sausages over a high heat. Remove from the pan and set aside. Reduce heat and add to the pan one small leek, trimmed and sliced, and cook until soft. Add 400 grams of pumpkin and 300 grams of kumara, diced into 1 to 2 centimetre cubes. Return the sausages to the pan. Pour over one 400 gram can of Watties pesto style tomatoes, half a can of water, and stir in 2 tablespoons of tomato paste. Bring to the boil, then cover. Reduce the heat and simmer for 20 minutes. Drain one 400 gram can of Watties 4-bean mix in spring water and stir carefully into the sauce. Cook for a further 10 minutes until the sausages are cooked and beans are hot. Garnish with a handful of fresh parsley leaves and serve with your favourite green vegetables and some crusty bread.